it's going to be all right. Don't lose hope, and God has better plans for you.